Cubism is not a reality you can take in your hand. It's more like a perfume, in front of you, behind you, to the sides. The scent is everywhere, but you don't quite know where it comes from.